गुड मॉर्निंग, प्रणाम, नमस्ते टू ऑल ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स। എൻ്റെ ഈ ചാനലിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവരെയും സ്വാഗതം ചെയ്യുന്നു. മെഡിക്കൽ സയൻസ് ആൻഡ് അസ്ട്രോളജി. സോ ടുഡേ ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു സ്പീക്ക് അബൌട്ട് ബിൽഡിംഗ് ബയോളജി, ദി എൻവിറോൺമെൻറ് സയൻസ്. ഓൾ ഓഫ് അസ് വാണ്ട് ടു ഹാവ് എ ഹൗസ്. ദെൻ വി ഹാവ് ടു മെയിൻറ്റെയിൻ ദി ഫൈവ് എലിമെൻറ്റ്സ്. ദെൻ the home will be very happy. I overheard a few girls chatting. One of them said, I love architecture because if it weren't for architecture, we all would have been outside, and rightly so. Because what we see around us are all pieces of architecture. The house we live in, the office we work in, the workplace we shop in, the temples, gurudwaras, mosques, churches, etc. The earth have different things like this. The Brahmana Bhumi, Yaksha Bhumi, Gandharva Bhumi, Manishya Bhumi. First of all, the plot has to divide into four parts. That is Brahmana Bhumi, Yaksha Bhumi, Gandharva Bhumi, Manishya Bhumi. Manishya Bhumi, we have to construct the houses. And the Deva Bhumi, we have to construct the temples. Who opt for building science as their career, architecture as a career offers a wonderful blend of technical and creative fields. A structure that is meant for a specific purpose or occupation in society is first concepted, designed, and then it is buildability is ensured. There are Simhayoni, Gajayoni, similarly the building also will be there. The science of building biology, the world today is in desperate need of create healthy living in environment. The building biology is the study of the holistic interaction between human beings and the building environment. It is a movement which started in Germany and France to implement a system of building that creates a healthy living environment. The change is inevitable. Development is necessary. The science of Ayurveda, herbs, herbs, roots, develops into allopathy medicines, tablets, syrups, capsules. The transformation of Vastu Shastra regarding temples, architecture, breakages, dismantling, etc. Where we construct temples, either in the hills or nearby the river or nearby sea. And the temple vastu is very important to build the temples. The house also. We never construct a house in front of Bhadragali Mandir and Shiva Mandir. Don't construct a house left side of Vishnu, Lord Krishna, etc. The building biology is derived from the same analogy. It includes human architecture, balancing energies, instrumentation and no breakage. Today it is not feasible to consume roots, shrubs, etc. to cure our physical troubles. We cannot follow the standard made around 5000 BC for house of kings and temples. For our modern tenements, buildings biology is the study of the holistic interaction between human beings and the built environment. It is a movement which started in Germany and France to implement a system of building that creates a healthy living environment. Use of non-toxic and unthreaded natural building. Biology looks at the interior climate environment of building and attempts to duplicate as closely as possible the condition found in the natural environment. Vastu Shastra is the Indian science of energy, balancing human as well as environmental, and both play an equal role in creating harmony. As the construction world is growing, schools of architecture and civil engineering are expanding all over the country. So the need for Vastu experts is already being felt around 62% of the people setting up a new house in India. Seek Vedic Shastra help. Some others read books, still others visit gurus or pandits or Vastu Shastras and Shilpis, and those remaining just ignore it due to lack of proper guidance. According to the another survey of approximately 100,000 building science graduates of different colleges in India, only 10% incorporate Vastu Shastra and building biology, while 90% design structures which do not adhere to the terms of nature computing. The overall Indian environment when we need today is the inclusion of the science in the core architecture education system. Bright career prospects. Annual requirement projections stand over 10,000, and there is still a shortage of available training facilities. Employment opportunities exist in the government as well as the private sector. Different therapy and products used to control environmental stress. Cosmic symbols including highly crystallizing marbles and micro crystals which have a spiral swastika enclosed in a square used for energy correction and the balancing of a negative plot and building environment. Energy reflectors are handy instruments used to divert and direct the flow of energy in interior locations. Very useful for fast and effective vastu rectification. Copper swastik, highly charged and very useful devices for energy flow inside the environment, which can be used to harness the human human have seven chakras. The environment which can use to harness the human chakras. Geopathic harmonies. Three types of harmonizers and vitalizers are used to counteract all under the earth negativities. And four, harnessing the environmental level defects in the space. Geopathic reversers, very strong and effective devices to counteract all the under the earth negative grids and aggressions. Plates, e-plates are for meditation and resonance with specific arthrite types. Crystals are among the principal objects used to clear energy blockages. This can be used to charge the human energy system. Aromatherapy is a vast subject. Vital essence of herbs not only benefits the physical body, but also influences the person on a mental and emotional level too. Essential oils can be placed in the environment for neutralizing negative disorders. Every oil has got its own electromagnetic frequency. Miscellaneous correction devices, duplex, EMF, shields, correction wallpapers, etc. All cure requires proper numerical facts and specially designed scientific instruments. Duque, angina, esmog, spion, etc. provide us with the right approach for the specific defects with which we dealing. So similarly, we have to make the scientific approaches to construct a house. Then the house gives positive energy to all the livings, all the people who lived in the house. And the toilet also, don't provide toilet on Kanya Rashi or Meen Rashi, or waste materials. Do not put your waste materials in Kanya Rashi or in Meen Rashi. If you have some waste materials or toilet in Kanya Rashi, the people who lived in the house have to face the complicated diseases. So we have to avoid the toilet and waste materials or toilet materials, etc. in the Kanya Rashi and Meen Rashi. Thank you very much. I'll come tomorrow with other subjects.